So what we have here is a contemporary vampire impalement kit. It contains all the necessary things you need for impaling a vampire. For example, a gun with silver bullet, a stake, garlic, holy water, and so forth. But it all comes in a rather trashy aesthetic. So I wanted to show this sort of embodiment and appropriation of vampirism in popular culture. The role of vampirism in advertising, there's a kind of early post-war energy drink with one of those juicy vampiresses on it. And then my favorite, Twilight Impaled. I hope it would make people think that, well, blood is the fuel of life. Not only when it comes to DNA tests, but all these fantasies and cultural narratives that revolve around blood, to be more aware of them and maybe to be less disgusted by blood. Blood is a very important substance, and so I thought that vampirism being, well, one of the most appealing and appalling phantasmata of our day, that it would be a perfect fit. Thank you.